The Ossel Hitch is used to tie a small diameter line onto a larger one and was originally used by Scottish fishermen on their gill nets. To tie this knot, I just want to come in under the larger rope with the smaller one and then back under the standing part and then back over the front of the larger rope. Over the top of this part and then through the original loop and then tighten by tugging on the working end and the standing part. And that's the Ossel Hitch.